Welcome to Mobile CSP. Mobile CSP is two things. It's programming in App Inventor, an exciting language for creating mobile apps for your smartphone or your tablet. And it's learning some of the basic principles of computer science. App Inventor was created by Hal Abelson at MIT as a way of democratizing computer programming. Hal thinks that everyone should be able to tinker with their mobile device. To illustrate what that means, let's look at a short demo. I'm going to create a little mobile app. And this app is going to scan universal product codes and display information about them in a web viewer. So we're going to, I've got a button to start the scan. I've got a web viewer to display information about the product. I'm going to use App Inventor's barcode scanner to scan the product code. So this I've built, I've built a simple user interface. It's not elegant, but it's functional. I'm going to go over to the blocks editor. I'm doing all this in my browser, by the way. And I'm going to write the code for this app. And this is what coding an App Inventor looks like. So the first thing I need to do is say what to do when the button is clicked. When the button is clicked, I want to start up the barcode scanner. And when the barcode scanner completes, then what I want to do is I want to display that product's code, information about the product in the web viewer. And to do that, I'm going to give the web viewer a certain URL and tell it to go to that URL. First part of the URL is this string I've put in, which you may not know this, but this is the kind of thing you'll learn in this course. You can tell Google to search for different things by learning these little codes that you put in your search string. We're telling it here to search for a UPC code. And we give it the actual code to search for as the result of the barcode scanner. And that completes the coding for this app. So let's see how it works. Okay, what you're seeing here is a screenshot of my mobile phone. And I've got the app running on it. And we're going to scan a UPC code. And what we're scanning a code for is this book here. So the Viral Storm. There's the UPC code. Let's scan it. There we go. And now we're telling Google to look it up, and look at that. It's showed the UPC information for that particular product. Let's scan another one. This is a Maxell tape that I found hanging around my house, and I'm going to scan its code. And Google will look it up for us, and you see that that's a Maxell tape. How cool is that? We created a exciting mobile app in, what, less than 3 minutes? Let's take a quick look at some of the other apps students have created using App Inventor. This first one was created by students at Trinity College who used some simple geometry and trigonometry and the phone's orientation sensor to estimate the height of trees. Here's an app that was built by high school students in Alabama to track the wild hogs in their county. It won a prize. This app was also written by Trinity College students to help aid workers in Haiti track the prices of various commodities like rice. And here's an app that MIT students wrote to help diabetics track their blood sugar. And finally, here's an app that a U.S. Marine created to help him estimate the amount of explosives needed to destroy IEDs out in the field. So those are some exciting apps. The curriculum that we're going to be studying is based on an AP curriculum that is being developed for a new AP exam in computer science. The work is being done by the College Board, and it's supported by the National Science Foundation.